about a year ago that things started to get mighty weird. You see, I think it all happened when I fell asleep watching my TV and I had the strangest dream that I swear must have done something to my brain. Now I don't want y'all to think that I got nothing better to do than to watch my TV every single day. But, you know, it's always in my head, and it tells me exactly what to do, and it tells me just exactly what it is I really need. And this is what it says. You say your sky is crashing and the lakes are running down. You've got nowhere to put the blame. Buy a follower extra new and improved. I hasn't been gone away. They come out to our supermarket graveyard. Supermarket graveyard. I've never guessed why y'all wanna stay there. In that supermarket graveyard. From that television, I dripped out its little candy corn lives, and I knew there'd be no place left for us to hide. But just then, as that old sun was turning black, my old hound dog started to melt before my eyes. Then the telephone rang, and it was you calling to say that you missed me and that you were sorry that you'd ever made me cry. But it was all just a dream. I thought it was a razor. Got me deep inside. Instead it was my lover that Barry carved out all of my pride. He left me in the supermarket graveyard.
Supermarket graveyard.